Hey guys, today we're playing a game called Train Frontier Express, as you can see on top of that train. So basically we're gonna go on my road. So this is, these are the three roads I've made. Let's check this one out. Yeah, they're both the same, but basically the new updates came, so you can actually ride the car now, but I don't know how you change the car. Here we go. I don't have a train yet because I didn't make a train here. Let's see. There's cars everywhere. So now I can just. Wait. Drive. Ah! Damn it, B. Right. Just ride our car. Still go through them. Yeah, pass everyone. Poof. I don't know why you can't do this, but if the game developers are watching this, please edit it that you can actually go on top of the bridge. That'd be way better than if you don't add that in. I'm seriously not playing this game again. I like the closet. But anyway, let's just go into our other world. I'll see you in a bit. Alright guys, we're back. Set up the camera again because something else happened. But anyway, it took a while. I had to try and get my car. It kept skipping it and stuff. So this is the same world, but I added some trucks in. So here it is. Let's go through them. Jeez, I hate it. Well, I think I heard my train. You'll see my train, guys. Just wait. I don't know where it is. Where are you, train? I don't know where my train is, but we're gonna find it until we drive. You can go through here, which is awesome, or maybe not, because that's crap. Keep going. Keep trying. This time is gonna be really long. It's gonna take a while. Oh look, we're trying. Yippee-yayo. I don't know where it is. I do not know where it is. Where's my train? Where is my train anyway? No idea where my train is, but you know, we'll find it. Sweet.
Oh, I'm sweating. Are we here for it?
Well, we're in the train station area. Jeez, I'm going bumping up and down. Whee! I'll see you in my next world. Hey guys, and we're back. I just made this world like yesterday, and I'm just gonna go all around it and stuff, like I always do. If I'm going this way, I need to be with a carriage. If I'm not with a carriage, well, I'm not allowed to go that way, so we're gonna go this way. Keep going, yeah. Whoa. Alright, so we're gonna keep going. This hill was really massive. I just built it like two days ago? Probably. So we're gonna take this off. I hope we don't take the wrong way, guys. Please tell me in the comments if you think I took the wrong way. And yes, then remind me if I took it wrong way, because I don't know which way I'm going now. So I'm just going where I'm going to be now. No, I don't remember this place. Oh no, see, that's why you need carriages, that's why. It ends up there, and I go there. Whoops. Oh no! It's disabled. This truck is really disabled as well. I do not know which way I'm going. So this is the reason why I ask for carriages for this way. So you put all your carriages and you can change to your train. So we're gonna look backwards. Whoa, I love my train. Not really my train, I just changed it. Now. What the? Oh no! 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 Please! 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 Oh god! Oh my god! This is the reason why. Listen to the music, guys! Oh, it's for the music over there. Right, we're supposed to place our train there. Nothing happened. Alright. Oh, that's why. I accidentally pressed the wrong button. So we're gonna keep going. So this is just a world I made 2 days ago, I think. Yes. Just gonna keep riding. Keep riding. If you guys wanna see me actually build a map, well, you can. Because I'm gonna be doing that this episode. It's just my first episode. I'll be right back after if I build my. Alright guys, we are back. So we're gonna create a new world just for me and you, and maybe in the next episode we can ride a little bit. So guys, tell me in the comments if you think I should go keep going. I know it. Yeah, so we're gonna create a normal map. Like this. Tell me how you think this map should look like and stuff. I don't know how I'm gonna make this map. This may split up like two. This could be a series. Alright, so we're gonna go like this. Could be like this. That has just been there. Alright. So then we're gonna go like this could be going up. Like this. Probably. Like that. I'm gonna go a little bit up. So good it didn't take that way. Because I'm just still working on this. Can you imagine? You didn't know which way your train was going. Yeah, and then you accidentally just crashed into where you're working. That would totally be funny. Okay, great. Like this. Alright, so then we're gonna this little bit up. I have no idea how this map is gonna look like when I'm done, but it will look really cool if you guys, if you tell me on how I do it. It depends on you guys. So you can just give me some comments on what should I just actually do. Right, so we're gonna make this go up a little bit. Yes, and then go like this, and then go like this a bit, and go this a little bit up. Nope. Might go down for this one, but we have to go a little bit, spread it out, and then go a little bit down, a little bit more down. This could be a little tunnel area. Say you had to train stations that can go underground. That'd be really cool. But you know, it's just in just games. It's just like everyone used to tell me. Yeah, it's just a game, man. Yeah, I know. And it's stupid. Okay. Alright, so we're gonna make it go a little bit up. Guys, think I should make a city on this? Really appreciate it. But can we reach for like 1,000 likes? 100 likes would be better. Because you never. No one ever watches me. Jeez, what the? What the? Oh, is it? That's seriously funny. Oh my god. I just ran into it. Alright, so we might just stop here for 1 second and then go with props. I love this bus and this car here. They're really old cars. Alright, so we're gonna try and get. Like, they're still building it and stuff. Nope. Yeah, I'm watching it. We're gonna keep searching for one we want. Yes. Right, save that world. This could be a place where they can just stop and rest. They're still building on here. Yep, a little bit of coal. I like the train when they're moving. We can just add that to there because they're using coal for the trains to go by. You know what I mean. Right, so we're gonna put that there. We might make a cargo area in the next episode. Yep, I'm just making another episode today as well. Pile of trucks here. And some buildings. Small shed, so we'll put that there, put that there. It's gonna be really detailed, this place. Alright, so. There we go, we'll put down more there. Jeez, that was big. So guys, I think we should be ending this episode here. Sorry, this has been like a 7-minute video. But I'm sorry, guys, we're gonna end this video here. And maybe we might build like a cargo area in the next episode. Or a mansion and stuff, or building houses. You tell me, guys. So yeah, can we reach 100 likes for this video, for this episode 1, and yes, I'll see you later. Goodbye.